Have you ever looked at one of these structured water devices like this whole house unit or this portable or seen a video about them online and wondered why they cost as much as they do? Well, I've thought about that a lot because it's really important to me that any technology that I represent be something that's usable for lots of people and that it be accessible to everyone. So in thinking about it, I've considered a little bit about how the devices came to be. And one of the first things that I distinguish is that we're not paying for the material that goes into a molding and then is produced into that. We're paying for first 40 years of Clayton Nolte's life as an inventor to understand the technology that could make such a big difference in our lives. And then we're paying him to tinker in his garage for 10 years working on getting these devices just right. When I first sold my first structured water device, it was handmade by Clayton Nolte. And now they're manufactured. They can actually make tens of thousands of these per day. And so another aspect that I considered when I thought about that is the money that it took, the investment that it took in not being paid for all those years while learning how to develop the technology. And then when the technology started to succeed, the money that it took to invest in the capital equipment. So we're paying for one man's lifetime of work when we buy one of these devices. We're also paying for what it replaces. And these devices are an incredibly cost-effective replacement to traditional water filters. The concept I like to talk about is traditional water filters are like drip torture for your wallet. And that's because their business model is designed around making us into consumers, and we buy something and then they sell us a replacement cartridge year after year or even every 6 months. I know a lot about this because I think I've spent more money on traditional water filters than anybody I've ever met. I've spent thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars. So if you want to avoid drip torture for your wallet, a great way to do that is get a structured water device where the device has a lifetime warranty, there are no replacement parts, there are no maintenance costs. It's really awesome in today's world to have something that's made well and that lasts forever. And then the last thing that we have to look at is how is this device different than what's come before it in the market? And most of the equipment that I've analyzed to get to this stage as humanity's hydration expert has been equipment that focused on the chemistry of water. And these devices change the energy of water. And so I now have a relationship with water where I consider it to be alive and that I interact with it. And I've seen where I sold devices based on the chemistry of water and I would spend an entire year and sell a very small number of devices. These devices obviously have great benefits for people because it's been easy to sell close to 2,000 of them in less than 1 year. So I think there are a lot of great benefits, and I think the cost is worth it, and I think it's really appealing in today's world to have something that lasts forever. And for each of you, you'll have to make your own decision. Is the cost worth it to you? I think it is. I think you should give it a try. We offer a money-back guarantee, so there's nothing to lose. And if you're ever unhappy with it, we'll give you your money back. All right, good luck making your decision.